2,000 years ago, the Dark Knight, Sparta, turned against his demon brethren and took up his sword for the sake of mankind. Though, despite his brave efforts in our names, I fear some have forgotten the truth of that great sacrifice. If the events of that terrible time were to reoccur, the fusing of both the demonic and human realms, we weak humans would have no means by which to oppose our submission. And so I ask you to unite and pray that even if such a dark time of chaos were to revisit us, our gracious savior would shelter us from the storm. Let us pray.
Nero, what's wrong?
I'm out of here.
But it's not over yet.
All this preaching's putting me to sleep. Huh? I won't hold my breath.
Yeah!
fair play, pal. And it's beginning to piss me off. You aren't human, are you?
We're the same. You and... and them. Though I suspect you carry something different from the others.
What are you talking about?
You will come to learn the meaning soon enough. But business beckons.
Hey!
Adios, kid.
You brought this here for me?
Kratos requested. She yearns for your touch.
Thanks. This blade's the best battle companion a swordsman could wish for. Fortuna Castle, huh?
That's what the witnesses said.
Guy just came from hell. He's gotta hit up a couple tourist sites.
Just so lightly in a time of crisis? You must capture him.
Trust me, I'll get it done.
Please be careful. You still haven't recovered.
There's no time, and duty calls. Can't pass on an emergency.
I must return to headquarters and report.
Go there! Ready! Let's go.
Let me guess. More demons. Bad for the complexion. I burn easily, never tan.
When I came to this world 2,000 years ago, there was no such human as the Lutzes.
Wanna make it another 2,000?
Fire!
Drives me crazy, though.
You are just like he was.
And he would be?
I must restore my power.
Yeah. I owe you thanks.
You're from the Order? I've never seen you before.
I'm new. Gloria. You're Nero, right? I've heard rumors.
Hasn't everyone?
Quite a few, in fact. And none too flattering.
So, what's the deal? Where are they coming from?
It's strange. No matter the number you kill, more will come.
Then I'll leave that chore to you. I've got some personal slaying to take care of.
I'll join with the others. We'll take care of them. May the Savior be with you on your journey.
savior.
Just walk up there!
Didn't figure this guy for a bookworm. That's one way to get yourself shot. So, you after this guy too, or just here to catch some demons? Silent type, huh? Well, that's annoying. Much friendly banter. You wanna fight? Come on.
Thank you.
A demon had possessed the Order's armor. That's not a good sign.
Huh?
This blizzard must be these demons. So this is what you really look like.
You're slender when you look, with a stalker's mouth to mine.
Cut me some slack. I'm just not big on toes.
You'd prepare for what you
say? I need to finish this quickly. It's gonna scar me for life.
For my first time!
Wait, did he say brothers? Oh, that's fair. Now I've got to fight a whole herd of these things. Sorry, pal. We're closed.
You have awakened.
Credo.
My men are currently in pursuit of Dante. It is only a matter of time before his location is revealed.
He came to us. It was fortunate I was able to participate in the ascension ceremony.
His Holiness! You look magnificent!
You sent that cocky kid Nero to find Dante?
You question my command?
Yes! What shall befall me? Should he stumble upon my research facility?
Our priority is to capture Dante.
Why, you...
Credo.
Yes, Your Holiness.
Gather everyone. I must ease their minds on this matter.
Of course.